They were just boys when they went off to fight in them trenches during the Great War. Boys with dreams in their eyes and laughter in their hearts. But war has a way of taking all that innocence away. Well, let me tell you, lad, men were made of different stuff in those days. They did their duty, forced to believe that the impossible was possible. Once you've set a man up for that, there's no going back.